Abijah became the king of Judah, and he reigned in Jerusalem for 3 years. His mother's name was Maacah, the daughter of Abishalom, but he committed all the sins his father had done. His heart was not fully devoted to the Lord, as the heart of David his forefather had been. For David's sake, the Lord had raised him a son to succeed him and make Israel strong. For David had done what was right in the eyes of the Lord, following the Lord's command most of his life. There was war between Rehoboam and Jeroboam, and between Jeroboam and Abijah. And Abijah rested in the city of David, and Asa his son succeeded him as king.